last year's conference, $15 billion in sales were made. Think about that. $15 billion. I wish I had some of that money while I had this budget crisis in California, I can tell you that. CeBIT is all about pumping up your business and finding new customers, pumping up the economy, finding new customers around the world. Because in today's economy, the world is the marketplace. And that is why I have gone on trade missions. I'm a big believer that if the world doesn't know about your products, then how do you expect them to be sourced to the world? There's no way. So this is why I believe in trade missions that go to China, to Japan, to Canada, to Mexico. Now we are in Europe. We're here in this beautiful country of Germany. I am going to expand California's markets and sell California's products because I know they're some of the best in the world. And when it comes to technology, if you want to see the best, all you all know is that CeBIT right here is the place to be. So you can imagine how excited I am that California is the first state to ever serve as the trade show's official partner. Because previously, as you know, this distinction was only given to countries such as France, Russia, India, and America. What an incredible honor for my state, and what an incredible honor for me as governor of this great state. But I've always said that California is not just another state. We are more like a nation state.